Thank you for joining me on today's Sunday Reflection, a look back at the Sunday service here at First Assembly of God Church. This past Sunday, I preached on the theme of overcoming temptation, and I used Matthew chapter 4, verses 1 through 11 as my text. It is the account of where Jesus was taken into the desert and tempted by the devil. You know, there will be times in our walk that we face temptation. We might face a time of temptation, a time of trial, a time of testing, maybe even a time of suffering that we go through that would try our patience or try our ability to serve the Lord. As we walk with the Lord, we do face spiritual encounters. We will face temptations from our own flesh and our own desires. And we will also face temptations from the spiritual world, actual temptations that are brought on by evil forces that we will encounter. But the scriptures tell us that God has given us power to overcome. Jesus himself was tempted. The Bible says that the servant is not greater than the leader. In other words, if Jesus had to walk through spiritual encounters himself, then surely we will as well. Don't think it strange or odd that you face spiritual temptations along life's way. But the good news that I do have for you today is that Jesus has given us power to overcome the temptations of life. What is it today that is giving you a period of testing or temptation or trial? Why don't you reach out today? Ask God to strengthen you. Ask God for His encouragement. I believe the Lord will strengthen and encourage you today. Look up. God will help you through. I appreciate you joining me today for this Sunday reflection and look forward to spending time with you next time that we join together. God bless you.